I'm Kerry Law. I'm an oil painter and my studio is in Greenpoint, Brooklyn. I make oil paintings and four different motifs, basically. One is with the Empire State Building and that is, they're small, they're foot square. So there's a lot of repetition in my work and I think that when I find something that works, you know, a format that works, that I'm comfortable working in, you know, the work kind of spurs itself. I'm a representational painter, but, you know, really, like, there's a, to a large degree, like, the subject of my painting is painting, so I'm always looking for different ways to do things. A lot of my work is done a la prima, which means it's all done in one session, and that's an important thing for me because, you know, especially with working in these series, it's really about a moment or a day. This one was an interesting one because you know, the clouds in the background had this kind of mustardy color about them, and then this cloud here, you know, it picked up the green from the Empire State Building. And I remember that when I painted that cloud, you know, I was like, that really. I really felt like I captured what it looked like, but I didn't think that people would believe, you know, that it looked like that because it was just so alien almost. I've been in this studio for a little over 3 years, but I've been in Brooklyn for 10, 15 years. I don't know, I lost count. And I just love it. You know, there's so much to do, you know, and there's so many artists, and there's just so much going on that, you know, you really can't even keep up. So there's a lot going on in Brooklyn, art-wise.